Spike Man! Why are Scoob and I running from the monster instead of anyone else?
It's pretty much default behavior at this point. How's it coming, Fred?
Almost done.
Counterweighted pulleys, titanium weave mesh, and now my most escape-proof trap yet. I call her the Marionette.
I'm coming.
It's not ready yet, Shaggy.
No problem. We'll just ask the killer puppet to take a time out.
Jinkies, the world's greatest detective.
Batman, what are you doing here?
I go wherever puppet-related crime rears its ugly head.
Well, thanks for the assist.
You should be hanging out in malt shops, not loitering in condemned buildings.
Like Batman just told us to get a milkshake. I think we should listen.
To the malt shop.
But we're here to solve a mystery.
Leave the sleuthing to professional mystery solvers. It's not safe here for you kids.
Hey, no one calls us kids.
Actually, a lot of people call us kids, most commonly paired with the word meddling.
We are mystery solvers, and we are prepared.